Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Sun, your Mandarin teacher. 你好，我是孙老师，你的汉语老师。Welcome to Mandarin lesson. 欢迎来到汉语课。
Now let's start our lesson. My classroom, week one. The first word we are going to learn is pen. Pen. How to say pen in Mandarin? Pen in Mandarin is...笔, 笔, 嗯, please repeat, 跟我说笔, 笔, your turn. All right, now let's look at the Chinese character of 笔. The Chinese character of 笔, the top part of 笔, it means bamboo.And the bottom part of 笔, it means hair. So why bamboo and hair are in the 笔 Chinese character? Because in China, we have a kind of pen which made by bamboo and the hair of animals. This is...A kind of 笔 in China. The top part is bamboo, and this part is the hair of animals. That's why. Now, please repeat after me. 笔 笔 Well done. Now, let's look at the next one. Next one is pencil. How to say pencil? Pencil in Mandarin is...铅笔，铅笔。Let's slow down. 铅，铅。嗯，我笔，铅笔。Please repeat. 跟我说，铅笔，铅笔。Well done. Next one. 这是什么 ？What's this? 这是什么？这是铅笔吗？不是，这不是铅笔。It's not a pencil.It's a fountain pen. How to say fountain pen? Fountain pen in Mandarin is 钢笔钢笔嗯 Please repeat. 钢笔钢笔 Well done. Next one. 这是什么这是橡皮橡皮 Now let's read 橡 X in Mandarin is C I S E And on C E on 橡橡嗯泼泥皮橡皮跟我说橡皮，橡皮 ，good， 很好。Next one is， 这是什么？这是胶棒，胶棒。J in Mandarin is G E O G E O， 胶。胶胶胶棒，嗯，波棒棒胶棒胶棒 means used it， 嗯 ，please repeat 跟我说胶棒胶棒，嗯，非常好。Now everyone please repeat after me， 笔，笔，铅笔，铅笔，钢笔，钢笔，橡皮，橡皮，胶棒，胶棒。Now let's quickly play a game. You need to guess which word I'm saying from reading my lips. The first one is, what's your answer? I'll do that again. My answer is B. Read my lips. What's your answer? The answer is 橡皮。橡皮。All right, next one. What's your answer? The answer is 胶棒。胶棒。All right, next one.That is 铅笔，铅笔。Last one is, that is 钢笔，钢笔。All right. Now let's look at a new word. That is 有，有，有。It means have or has. So if you want to say, I have a pen, you can say 我有笔。我 means I, 有 have 笔 pen. 我有笔 I have a pen. And another one is 没有，没有 means not have. So if you want to say I don't have a pen, you can say 我没有笔。我没有笔 I don't have a pen. All right. Now look.There's a question for this boy. 你有铅笔吗？你 we know 你 is 你 it means you. 有 means have. 铅笔 is pencil. 吗 is a question. So this question is asking the boy. 你有铅笔吗？ Do you have a pencil? So what should the boy answer? The boy should say.我有铅笔，我有铅笔，我 I 有 have 铅笔 pencil. Let's look at next one. 你有橡皮吗？ We know 你有铅笔吗 means do you have a pencil? What about 你有橡皮吗？橡皮 means rubber. So 你有橡皮吗 means do you have a rubber? Let's look at the picture. Is there a rubber in the picture? No, there's not a rubber. So we can say, how to say not have? Not have is 没有. So we can say 我没有橡皮. 我 is I. 没有 not have 橡皮 rubber. So 我没有橡皮 means I don't have.橡皮 I don't have a rubber. Now, can you ask your partner, 你有橡皮吗? And the partner should answer the question with 我没有橡皮 or 我有橡皮。我有橡皮 means I have a rubber. 我没有橡皮 I don't have a rubber. Okay, now let's look at the next one. This sentence is,他有胶棒吗？他 means she 有 have or has 胶棒 is glue stick 吗 question 他有胶棒吗 ？It means does she have a glue stick？ 很好。 Now, how should we answer the question? She has a glue stick, so we should say 她有胶棒。她有胶棒。她 she 有 has 胶棒 glue stick. Now, everyone, please 跟我说 repeat after me. 她有胶棒吗？Again, 他有胶棒吗? All right, and we answer, our answer is 他有胶棒, repeat. 他有胶棒. All right, last question is 他有钢笔吗? 他, this ta means He, the boy, 他有钢笔吗? 钢笔 is fountain pen, fountain pen. 钢笔,他有钢笔吗? Does he have a fountain pen? Can we see a fountain pen in the picture? No, we can't see fountain pen in the picture. So our answer is negative.That is, 他没有钢笔。没有 means not have. So, 他没有钢笔。He doesn't have a 钢笔。Everyone, repeat after me. 他有钢笔吗? Once again. 他有钢笔吗? And we'll answer it.With 他没有钢笔 repeat. 他没有钢笔 Well done. Now, in this lesson, we've learned 笔 which means pen, 铅笔 pencil, 钢笔 fountain pen.橡皮 rubber, 胶棒 glue stick. Now, please repeat after me. 跟我说笔笔铅笔铅笔钢笔钢笔橡皮橡皮胶棒胶棒 Well done. And we've learned a question is 你有铅笔吗? Which means, do you have a pencil? If you have a pencil, you can say 我有铅笔 Repeat, 我有铅笔 If you don't have a pencil, you can say 我没有铅笔 Repeat, 我没有铅笔And 他 means he, this time means she. 他有橡皮吗? Means does he or she have a rubber? And if he or she has a rubber, we can say 他有橡皮. If they don't, we can say 他没有橡皮. Now repeat, 他有橡皮吗? 他有橡皮。他没有橡皮。Well done. Now, that's all for the lesson today. Thank you for your watching. See you next week. 谢谢。再见。